If you have any reason why you are here on this matter, Peter Obi, please speak out.
Yeah, we want to change the narration of this country.
Correct.
And we are tired of those evil, wicked leaders in this nation.
Yes, sir.
I'm telling you.
In Obi Dati, we believe Nigeria will be better again.
Yes.
That's why the youth are out today.
Yes.
And we are ready to change this country. Nigeria will become a new nation.
Yes.
Thank you.
Oyana,
I think obedient on a rescue mission.
Yes.
I am fully obedient. Since I met Obi, my life has become useful.
Yes.
Yes. Don't lie.
Our forefathers and our fathers have been running this politics in the wrong way. And we, the new generation, we are the correction of that past mistake.
Yes. Yes.
We have not come to continue from where they stopped. We have come to bring our own innovative
yes.
development.
Yes.
Shine away from politics will never make Nigeria a great nation. I believe a new Nigeria is possible.
Yes.
Because of me, because of you, and because of all our collective voices, a new Nigeria is possible.
Yes, yes. Don't be lying, don't be lying, don't be lying.
Your opinion, they say, is better than...
Zanzibar!
Who are you?
Who are you?
Give me your testimony.
Ever since I become obedient, I
have
This cannot be from bottom to top,
yes.
But rather from bottom to top. We are going what? Higher.
I said, did it go for me?
Bosa!
We don't want to jump, Bado! We don't want to jump! We don't want to jump it! Is it for Gadi?
No!
The youth have come out to claim what belongs to them.
Yes,
no more hidden politics. We are not paying one naira. This is political movement. And we must claim our country back. Obedience family.
Mona, share testimony.
Give me your testimony.
It's about that here. I don't want to. I want to be obedient. I want a fruitful Nigeria. I want a front-moving Nigeria. I want a progressive Nigeria. I am obedient and I believe all of us are useful.
Yes.
Obedient for life.
Obedient for life. You can see that only the name Obedient is a medicine for hypertension.
Yeah.
You can see that when Obedient come out, Nigeria become happy. And everybody is rejoicing. And I believe if this man enter Nigeria as a president, the Nigeria as a nation will see light.
Yeah.
And everybody will be fresh again.
Yeah.
We don't want the old leaders.
At all.
They are causing us so much pain.
Yes.
They are causing us so much potential.
Yes.
Nigerians are dying every day. Yes. We don't want to die again because we are not shaking.
At all.
The man that put the court in the book, he said that his plan for Nigeria is to give us an apple and a bar. We are tired of it. How many of the children are in Sabisa Forest? How many of the children are soldiers? Let them first of all recruit the children before other people make it.
We don't want to give money.
We don't
want to give money.
We want to give money.